Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. In this video I'm going to show you how to make a silk ribbon embroidered cushion cover. For that, here I take a piece of silk fabric which is about 16 by 16 inch. First I am going to draw a circle. To do that I take a circle shape cardboard, cut out another circle in the middle, place it on the cushion fabric and mark alongside. Mark for the inner circle. Draw 7 to 9 line over the circle. Between these big lines, draw 2 to 3 lines of various length. That will give you a flower shape. For the embroidery, here I'm going to use 3 colors of silk ribbon. Maroon and peach color I'm going to use for the petal, and the green I'm going to use in the middle. First I am going to use the maroon ribbon to go over the bigger line. Do a little knot at the end of the ribbon. Do another knot at the top and go over the bigger lines. Here I'm using a thick needle that the ribbon can easily come out of the fabric. After finishing with the maroon ribbon, now I'm going to go over in between these lines with the peach ribbon. Here I complete the flower off camera to save some time. Now I am going to use this green color ribbon to do the middle part of the flower. After finishing the flower, sew the cushion cover. I hope you like my video. Let me know in the comment below and subscribe to my channel for more creative video. I see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.